Hi, it's Deb from Tutor Teddy. Today we will discuss about radical equation. Radical equations are algebraic equations with a square root or cube root. The variable appears under the radical or root symbol. What is root symbol? This is the root symbol. For an example, square root of 2x minus 1 is equals to x. This is an example of radical equation. Or suppose cube root means there will be a 3 inside the root. This is the cube root. That's cube root of x plus 3 is equals to x minus 3. This one is a radical equation. Now there are some steps to solve the radical equations. So what are those steps? What are the steps to solve the radical equation? The first step is isolate the radical expression on one side of the equal sign and put the remaining other term on the other side of the equal sign. This is the first step in solving a radical equation. Then another next step is if the radical is a square root, then square both the side of the equation, and if it is a cube root, then raise both side of the equation to the third power. After that, solve for the equation. So there are basically three steps. First step is to isolate the radical expression on one side, that is in this equation, this one is radical expression and this one is unradical. In this expression, this one is radical expression. So you need to put all the radical equations on one side of the equal sign and remaining terms on the other side. Then if the radical is a square root, then square both side of the equation, and if it is a cube root, then raise both side of the equation to the third power, then solve the equation. So let's try. Let's solve square root of 15 minus x minus 2x is equals to x. So this is a square root equation. So square both the side of the equation, we get 15 both the side of the equation. Minus 2x square is equals to x square. So the square will eliminates the radical symbol or root symbol. So this will become 15 minus 2x is equals to x squared. So from this equation, which can be written x squared minus 15 plus 2x is equals to 0. By factoring this equation, we get x plus 5 into x minus 3 is equals to 0, which will give you a solution for x, which is x is equals to minus 5 or For more upcoming video on SWOT math preparation, like and subscribe our YouTube channel or visit tutortrady.com.